Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the Dequant's Elevate Show.
Make you lose control. beast. We have to be a beast. That's the only way they respect you. Is that wrong? For wanting more for myself? Wanting people to treat me with respect?
You know why? Because I put quality in what I do. I spend time and I spend energy and I spend effort and I spend everything I have, every fiber of my being to give people quality. But you know what? Next time they know better. But had I accepted the pickle juice, I would be drinking pickle juice right now.
She didn't know what to do, so she jumped in front of me. Little Sally Walker walking down the street. She didn't know what to do, so she jumped in front of me. I said, go on, girl, do your thing, do your thing, do your thing. Go on, girl, do your thing, do your thing. Stop. Go on, girl, do your thing, do your thing, do your thing. Go on, girl, do your thing, do your thing. Drop, go. Little Sally Walker on, shake it proper on, bend it over, make the rock on.
Who taught searching my mind, trying to find something positive to focus on. I catch a thought, but it doesn't last for long. You see, since you left, loneliness has taken its toll. Emptiness has scarred my soul. Thoughts of you never cease, and each day of my life feels severe and complete. Sitting here now, I'm painfully reminded of my inadequacies.
I just wanna know, I'm just sugarcoat. Say it all if you want. Don't you just tell me like it is. Pretty little fears, music to my ears. I just wanna know, don't you sugarcoat. Say it all if you want.
To respect our women, to protect our women. We believe that if the white man will do whatever is necessary to see that his woman gets respect and protection, then you and I will never be recognized as men until we stand up like men and place the same penalty over the head of anyone who puts his filthy hands out and puts in the direction of our women.